Hey, what's up, guys? Down here, back with another video of BeamNG Drive. As if it wasn't obvious, I'm tired. I have to get videos. I have to get the video. I have to always get videos out early. Why is there? I had switched it to a different button. Here, I'm gonna. You guys get to watch me change some settings. Throttle brake, combined throttle and brake. Why is combined throttle and brake? Still confused on why. No. Oh. Oh, not mouse zero trash. There. Cool. Okay. And toggle efficiency is V for that. Doesn't make sense because the emergencies are also V. But I don't fucking see it anywhere. I don't see emergency anywhere. I don't know. Oh, stop doing it. Sorry for being boring in the first few minutes. Yeah, let's go. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna have a little bit of fun since I got a new keyboard. Because apparently keyboards don't like coffee as much as I do. So, let's get going. Sorry if I'm being quiet. I'm still just waking up. I'm just not big on talking in the morning. Jesus Christ, that's just way too loud. I'm picking a different vehicle. I would choose a forklift, but it's just way too slow. I'm gonna choose a normal P series. I'm gonna choose this one. Advertise to the island for about a taste of cola. Overdrive, not anything else. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, then. I just need to hear it. Sorry guys for this little bit boring video. I'm not sure what else to do. I forgot to download more mods. It took a second to get going. We need to lower for this one. There you go. Maybe I just need to keep it lowered. I don't think I can make it up. Just I'm gonna do this one. knew that was gonna happen. Christ. Anyway, I'm done for this morning. And semi was going too slow. This goes way too fast. I just maybe need to get off. So, hope you guys liked it. Okay. Like, hit the like button, hit subscribe. You might be coming back to the channel anyway. And comment what you liked in this video. And what you would like to see in the next video. Thank you, and have a good day. See ya.